Daryl Morey.
That's always great.
My man Daryl Morey had called me like a week before while I was in Vegas. He was like, you don't want to get traded to OKC, right? I was like, nah, not at this point, you know, in my career. He was like, okay, cool. I won't do that because you chose to come to us. Fast forward a week later, I was on the phone with my wife, and then it said Daryl was calling, and then it popped up on Bleacher Report that I had been traded to OKC. Daryl Morey is a liar.